Good morning. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, West Junior High School. Coming to you live from TV Studio A215, welcome to today's broadcast of West Junior High School Live. I'm Olivia.
And I'm Mickey, and here are your announcements for Wednesday, May 29th, day one of the 6A cycle.
The Physical Education Student of the Month incentive is tomorrow, May 30th, during period 7 and 8. Students will report directly to their 6-period class, sea lunch, to the locker rooms to get changed. Students are responsible for any work they will miss during the incentive, and should check in with their 7th and 8th period teachers to make up the work.
Project Purple is having 50% off sale. T-shirts are now just $5. They are only large and extra large available. Bracelets are just 50 cents. The sale will end June 11th. See Ms. Klein in 315 if interested.
The Monroe County Suicide Prevention Coalition is in partnership with the Monroe County School District and has designated Tuesday, June 4th as Suicide Prevention Awareness Day in Monroe County. On Tuesday, please wear yellow, suicide prevention awareness color, to support those affected by suicide. Raise awareness and connect individuals with suicide ideation to treatment services. It is also important to ensure that individuals, friends, and family have access to the resources they need to discuss suicide prevention. Tuesday is not a dress-down day, but a day to show your support for suicide prevention awareness by wearing yellow.
Next Friday, June 7th, locker cleanup will take place during homeroom. Homeroom will be extended for 10 minutes to allow students to completely empty their lockers. Students will not be allowed to bring in book bags or string bags starting Monday, June 10th, or they will be confiscated by the office.
Any 7th or 8th grade boy or girl interested in playing soccer for the Cool Ball Soccer Academy this summer should pick up an application in the main office.
Students are reminded that you must wear sneakers in order to participate in physical education. Crocs, slides, and sandals are not acceptable forms of footwear. Please refer to the student handbook or ask your PE teacher if you have any questions concerning proper footwear.
The last Pride and Dine of the year will be tacos and tie-dyes on Wednesday, June 5th in B201. The cost is only $5. Students will make a colorful tie-dye t-shirt and will dine on walking tacos. Additional snacks can be purchased at the event. See Ms. Genst in room B238 for a permission form.
Fall sports physicals for football, cross country, field hockey, boys soccer, girls volleyball, and cheerleading will take place on Wednesday, June 5th after school at the West High School Auxiliary Gym. All students must have a physical in order to try out or practice. Check the schedule in the main office library or on the Western High School website for more information.
The meeting for the Honor Roll Cookout will be this Friday, May 31st, in the multi-purpose room at 7:25. See Dr. Flannery with any questions.
All library books are now due back by this Friday. All library fines need to be paid by this Friday as well.
Teachers, please have your TVs turned on to channel 15 by 7:25 each morning. Our broadcast begins at approximately 7:30 each day.
Hey students, please go to the West Junior High School website to submit your song requests to be played before and after announcements each day.
Any student that wants to go to the library during their lunch period must pick up a lunch pass from Mr. Burney each day they want to attend. See Mr. Burney with any questions.
Birthday shoutouts should be submitted at the West Junior High School website. All shoutouts need to be entered at least one day before the shoutout is needed.
The attendance office would like to remind you to bring in your absent note to attendance window ASAP.
Attention band students, the band lessons today are as follows: period 1, day 1, period 3, day 1, period 8, makeups.
And for lunch today at American Classics, General Tso's chicken with Asian brown rice and seasoned broccoli florets at Tomato Turkey Taco Pizza. And at the Grill this week, barbecue ribbecue sandwich.
Your weather forecast for today from the Washington High School Weather Center: a few thunderstorms, some severe. We will have a high of 72 degrees, currently it's 62 degrees outside.
Well, that's it for today's announcements.
On behalf of the entire Washington High School Live crew, I'm Mickey.
And I'm Olivia. And thanks for watching. Have a great day.
And we will see you back here again tomorrow. Have a great day. Bye.